Nathan, your first competitive start for Spennymoor. Do you think there's a level of frustration in the dressing room? Obviously, we led with 15 minutes to go. Is it frustrating that we're going to come away with a point?
Yeah, I thought, you know, first half we were kind of unlucky to go 1-0 down, and then we done very well to get back in the game at 2-1. And like you say, it's just what could have been. Maybe should have come away with 3 points. But you know, we are happy with 1 point. But like we said, it's what could have been.
And you had a bit of a personal battle, I think, with Reece Stites. The full game was a bit of a physical game. Did you enjoy them sorts of battles?
Yeah, definitely. You know, it adds a little bit extra, you know, and there's a little bit more competition type of thing. And the likes of Reece Stites and plenty more in the league, you know, they want to be in a physical battle the whole game. But just handling yourself the right way, and hopefully it'll be the same result with him coming off again.
And you were one of five new signings who started today. How do you think all the new lads have kind of settled into the squad, and personally, how are you feeling playing along in that back four alongside James Curtis?
Yeah, I mean, I knew there was quality like coming into the squad already, and then like you say, Jay and Tommy Midge have done really well to get the players who they have in. I mean, the standard in training last week was phenomenal, and then I think we took it into the game today in spurts. You know, I think we haven't really scratched the surface of what we're capable of, and I think the back four will get better and better. And you know, obviously we conceded two today, but I think overall we'll be aiming for quite a lot of clean sheets today.
So what are the positives that you're going to take from that game, and what things do you think maybe we need to work on going forward this season?
I think it's just, you know, gelling together. Like you say, there was five new players in the squad today, the starting 11. And I think just over time that'll just come naturally. Back four, done, you know, we did all right. Again, room for improvement. You know, obviously we don't want to be conceding goals. But going forward, we look really sharp. It's just about getting used to each other, I think. And then it'll just come naturally, hopefully.